Dun, da, da, da. Guess what time it is? It's time for the Willow Report. Guess what? Willow's going to be a good dog. Willow's going to be a really, really good dog. Maybe even by next week. We'll see. I have found an animal behavior specialist. And this guy is so amazing. His name is Michael. He knew everything about Willow before I even said anything. Even things like at her age, she's 7 months, pushing 8 months. And he wondered if things changed slightly when she just got spayed. And I'm like, yeah, they did. They got worse. And I always said she was kind of going backwards in some areas, even on her potty training. And he had so many answers for things. And of course, he went right for she's very normal for a dachshund, and dachshunds are like the hardest dogs to train, and they're hounds, and they never give up on anything, and it's perfect for the age she is. But guess what, Willow? You're not getting away with everything anymore. You're going to have a teacher. You're going to have a trainer. We're doing private lesson at the house, and she's hiding from me. You have to learn to look in the camera. It's a pretty face. You have to see everybody your pretty face. So if she doesn't get enough from the private lesson, she's going to. Because, you know, it's really training Carrie and myself and the cat. That's what the good trainer does, but works specifically with her. So they are doing little public classes starting at the beginning of the year. But I think by then she is going to be so perfect. It's going to be the perfect Willow apart every day. No more barking endlessly, little bitty accidents in the middle of the night. No more stealing all the cat toys. No. You got the idea. Willow Report, we've got hope. There is light at the end of the tunnel. She's going to behave, right? Right? Well, she hasn't even eaten my earrings yet, but I did just wake her out of sunbathing with the cat in the dining room. Life is good. See you for the next Willow Report.